In this video, I'm going to show you how to configure VS Code for Django development. Since Django is a Python web framework, first you need to install VS Code Python extension. Open Extensions view in VS Code and type Python. Then install Python extension if you haven't installed it. Then open the terminal and change the directory to your project directory and run pipenv space install space dash dash dev space autopip 8 space pip 8 space Python space Python underline Django. Autopip 8 is a code formatting provider for VS Code. Python will be used by VS Code as linter provider, and Python underline Django is a Python plugin to make Python works with Django. After these packages have installed, open your project in VS Code, then open the VS Code command palette by using Command Shift P and type Python interpreter. Choose Select Interpreter and hit Enter. Then select the virtual environment created for this project. Now in VS Code's Explorer view, open .vscode folder and then settings.json to add some configuration. Editor.formatOnSave colon true. By this setting, your code will be formatted every time you save it. Python.formatting.provider colon autopip 8. Autopip 8 will be set as Python code formatting provider. Python.linting.enabled colon true. Python code linting will be enabled by this setting. Python.linting.lintOnSave colon true. By this setting, your code will be linted every time you save it. Python.linting.pylint enabled. This setting will configure Pylint as linting provider for VS Code. And lastly, Python.linting.pylint args. With this setting, you can pass a few arguments to the Pylint. For example, in our case, we need to load a plugin to make Pylint works with Django. Now VS Code is configured and ready for Django development. Thank you for watching.